Follow the video to remove the screws. Photographing the white gear installation position and orientation of the white gear. Check that the connecting rod screws are secure and that the microswitch contacts are not deformed. Check that the jump cup structure slides smoothly.